after that. After your song, it's like, oh my God. Hey, we're working out. And so Austin's like my personal trainer, kind of.
Personal trainer, life coach.
Life coach.
Could be life coach.
He pours my milk and my cereal.
I
don't even know where I was going with all this.
We love each other.
Oh, yeah. That's Austin, it. Over Christmas break, traveled to Zambia, and he came back with so many stories, but the coolest one is that now because of you guys, we have built 10 clean water wells in Africa. I didn't tell you that to let you know he's my personal trainer, although now you know. So we're gonna have that bucket back there. We're gonna be there after the show hanging out, because in Dallas, we like to take time to shake everybody's hand and give out hugs to you guys. And we heard the rumors about what All Time Low said about us last night. If you didn't hear, from the stage last night, they said if you see a member of FCSK tonight, kick them in the private area.
That's rude. That's not rude. That's a compliment in some countries.
That is a compliment.
It is. Feel free to kick me.
So the private area is your weenus. It's right here on your elbow. Everybody lift your weenuses.
Two weenuses,
lift both weenuses. So if you see us after the show, kick us in our weenus.